Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Hello, Mabuhay. This is Teacher Evelyn, and today we are going to study the use of since and for, which is connected to your present perfect tense. So, let's talk about for. Now, we use for plus the period of time, meaning we're talking about the duration of an action. Let's say, for example, I have lived in the UAE for 10 years. I have worked in this company for 3 years. So you have four, and then the length of time that the action actually has happened. Now, we also use since 12 midnight, okay? Since this morning. So you are not counting the duration, you are telling us the point of something when it started to happen. Okay? So since is used if you're talking about the beginning of an activity. So since 7 years old, since I was 18, since she was 9. He's been here since 4 o'clock. Or I've fallen in love with you since I met you. So you have that since, and then the time reference since I met you. You've had that cough since last month. If it is negative, we can also say, oh, it hasn't rained for years here in the Middle East. Or it hasn't snowed since January. It hasn't rained for 4 days now. Let's say we've been friends for 10 years. We've known each other since we were kids. So you use for 10 years, since we were kids, and so on and so forth. Okay, now, just to test your understanding, please answer these questions. Okay, pause the video if you need to. You have to answer and finish these questions. And here are your answers. I hope your score is better this time. And yes, I hope you learned something new today as well. Oh, by the way, guys, I want to remind you that you can also use the word still if you mean something is negative. All right? So remember, present perfect tense uses yet if the statement is negative. We can also use still, but the placement is different. Okay? We only use it to emphasize that we expected something to happen earlier, but again, negative. It didn't happen or it hasn't happened. The form is subject plus still plus hasn't or haven't plus the verb 3. So let's say, for example, oh, his birthday is tomorrow, but we still haven't heard from the guests. Or they promised to send me the report, but it still hasn't arrived. I've been standing here for hours, but the bus still hasn't come. Or he promised to call me yesterday, but he still hasn't called. So again, just bear in mind, you can also use the word still, just like yet, but the placement is different. Yet is at the end, still is after your subject. Okay? So I hope that is clear. Make sure that you know exactly when to use still and when to use yet. So my name again is Teacher Evelyn. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Mabuhay, ciao!